Lindsey Graham went on Greg Gutfeld's show on Fox News, and he laid out his foreign policy. And I think it's quite literally the most hawkish foreign policy I've ever heard.
Yeah, it's not a crime. Okay, I've been a military lawyer for 33 years. We're in a state of war with ISIL and other radical Islamic groups. I've got an authorization to use military force that I'll introduce the week after Thanksgiving that says we can go any place on the planet, no limits on time, geography, or means to destroy ISIL. They represent the same threat to our homeland that Al-Qaeda did after 9/11. So I want to be at war with them. They're at war with us.
So you want to try, again, the George W. Bush approach. You know, if only we had some recent evidence of how successful that plan and that strategy is. Guys, it objectively made the problem worse. We tried that approach. That's the neocon approach 101. You broke Iraq with a sledgehammer. You broke the Middle East with a sledgehammer. And then this rose up. This is the monstrosity that rose up out of the dictator vacuum. So we tried your approach. Your approach has made it worse. But did you catch what he said in the middle there? Because it's unreal. I've never heard anything like that before in my life. He says, I want an authorization for military force. I want Congress to approve war for every place on the planet. Every place on the planet. See, usually when you go through Congress to get war declared, because constitutionally you have to do that, although sometimes we skirt that nowadays, because of course, but usually when you do that, you say, all right, I'm going to declare war against Iraq. So here's my proposal, allow me to do it, and then boom, you go ahead and you do it. Now we're at the point where he's like, every country, just anywhere in the world where I smell radical Islam, I get to go in there and just snuff it out and use military force. Do you have any idea how many countries we'd be fighting against? I mean, there are some, and it depends to what extent you mean radical, but there are some very fundamentalist Muslims in Europe. Can you just invade there whenever you want? You know, just set up a fort in the middle of Brussels and say, all right, we're good. All right, we're good. And you want to do that everywhere. So all throughout Europe, if you want to invade and use the U.S. military, go right ahead. All throughout the Middle East, if you want to do that, fuck, you want to go to Australia and do it? Go right ahead. Go to Australia and do it. You want to go into Russia? Yeah, I bet Vladimir Putin, if you go into Chechnya, I bet he'll take kindly to that, wouldn't he? You're not going to create more problems than you're solving, are you?